What's up, guys? It's your boy BT. Today's been going to be showing us Fix Deco 2211-051i when updating software via local users. So make sure the update the system software, just try it again and see if that works. Update using the latest one because there may be like corrupt data or something. And you can also try updating the game as well to see if it's on a certain game. On the home menu, you go to System Settings, and then you go to Data Management, Manage Software, and then check for corrupt data and then see if you can fix it right there. Download the software, you know, the one that's not corrupt. You can also try going to Data Manager, like I said, and then go to Manage Software, Archive Software, and then Archive and see if that works. Try deleting the game and reinstalling it, restarting your console, like I said, or try updating the system software manually. So, guys, this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.